to Mia, and today I finally figured out what song I was going to sing along with, and today we're going to be doing Ariana Grande Focus lyrics. I'm not good at lyrics, so we're looking it up today. So I hope you got, cause so I don't know the lyrics, so if I mess up, I'm just gonna make a face, like, okay? Hey. I know what I came to do, and that ain't gonna change. So go ahead and talk your talk, cause I won't take the bait. I know I'm here, I don't know who I can. Yeah, she could sing that part. If you know what that means, put it in the comment section below. So now, it's time to, okay, so I kind of sang along, kind of, like I said, kind of. Now we're going to review a video. So the video we're going to be reviewing is I Have Cupquake's first video. If you don't know who she is, she's this really cool gamer. First video. I don't think they even have it. Oh, no, they don't have her first video. For some reason, she probably deleted it. I'm not sure. It's up. I don't know. So, instead of watching somebody's first video, we're going to be reviewing a YouTube video, like something. So let's review Taylor Swift. Ooh. Okay, where's that? blood. Let's look at bad blood. I actually have not looked at this, so let's look. I have to take a commercial.
Baby, you just
threw
me a lot.
Yay! I love it.
To the little ones.
So let's get started. Hopefully you guys can see this. One second, so you guys can see better. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Can you see better? I hope so. Hopefully you guys can hear. How do I turn this crap up? Okay. Turn up, you stupid thing. Okay. This is Selena Gomez. Oh, God, that was so fake. Okay. Hold on. You're doing cartwheels in a dress? Cartwheels in a skirt? A booty skirt? You're doing cartwheels in a booty skirt. No, seriously. Taylor, don't. And Selena, you're beating someone up, but you're trying to look pretty at the same time. Stop! Oh, they don't like each other. I don't get it. Wait, what is bad blood? I know bad blood in the body. What's the other part mean? Bad blood. I don't get it. And why are you falling? Who falls like this? Okay, you already fell like 5 inches and you're trying to hold up like some, like a rope is magically gonna come down and get you? Like this? No, a rope is not gonna come down and get you. You're gonna fall. So put the hand down and fall. Who lands that perfect? Who lands that perfect? I know, I keep talking. If you guys want to see the whole video, go on YouTube. Who lands like that perfect? Like, oh, baby, now we got black. It's on a car. And how's that car that dented? Huh? Maybe you're just fat? No, not fat. Not fat, because that's rude. That's rude. I don't call people fat because they're not fat. Maybe the car was just like that. But how does that car have a perfect dent? Are you? And who is this girl? Okay, this girl's really about to die, and you're singing. You're rapping. You're like, oh my god, this girl's about to die, and she's just like, and you're like, oh my god, this girl's about to die, whatever, whatever. But no, you're rapping about them. You really don't care. Okay, so this is the girl dying. And this is you rapping like you don't even care, little boy. Oh, she's alive. What? She just fell from this tall of a building. And now she's all of a sudden alive with no bruises? How? So this is like you and I, kind of like a relationship, but that was a girl. Selena Gomez is a girl, and were they dating? Were her and Selena Gomez dating? Cause like, think about the good times. Like, no, that sounds like a relationship, not a friendship relationship, but a love relationship, yeah. So fake. Why does she have a random pit bull next to her? Like, why? You're taking selfies with a pit bull? Let me take a selfie with this pit bull! Definitely! Oh my god, post that on Instagram! No. There's two battles, and then who wins? The end of the video is so pointless. Who wins the battle? Let's see. Oh my gosh. So overdramatic. All of a sudden, I think I love Taylor's side because Zendaya was there, and you know, like, who doesn't like Zendaya? Like, I my God. Honey, honey, honey bunny. That short bob is not working for you. You just went, and I was just like, okay, this is all fake. How can someone fake just go into a wall? Let me try. Ow. No, not worth it. That's how you can tell it's fake. Go try it at home, children. Oh, that was a kitty fight. They were water, okay? Like, reverse, okay? Yeah, but I definitely like Taylor's fight, because that's how you say that. So, anyway, thank you. Let me hit the lights one more time. Okay. So I hope you guys all like this video and leave a thumbs up and subscribe. Help us reach our goal of 100 subscribers. 100 subscribers. Leave a comment below if you want me to do a second video of this but different things. So I'll see you guys all later. Bye bye. Hope you guys enjoyed the 11 minutes of your life I took away. Peace out.